refuse to accept any accountability about any of the controversies exposed by the WBRZ investigative unit recently. Last month, Governor John Bel Edwards said this when asked about them.
But I have complete confidence in Kevin Reeves as superintendent of the state police.